And today I have brought for you a wireless router by TP-Link. The model number of this router is Archer 1200C50. So in today's video we will do the unboxing and overview of this router, and also we will know the specification and features of this routers in detail. So I am Avinash, welcome back to my channel. Let's start. So friends, if you buy it from the Flipkart, then the packaging will be like this. Flipkart doesn't provide any box for this router. They put simply this yellow and blue tape to hold the invoice on the top of it, and there is a plastic layer protection which comes along with this. So now let me remove this blue and yellow tape and this plastic layer of protection. So after removing this plastic layer of protection, this is the box looks like. Now let's see what is written on it. This is the model number AC1200, which I have already told you, and it is a dual band Wi-Fi router on 2.5 GHz band. It has a 300 Mbps of speed, and at 5 GHz it has 867 Mbps of speed. It has four antennas, which is 5 dBi, which is actually of a good quality, and it can also work as an access point. So this side it is written how to install this router with your broadband. And now let's see on the other side also. Here it is a specification list. As we already know, it is a dual band Wi-Fi router. It has four dedicated antennas, and it has one WAN port whose maximum speed is 100 Mbps, and it has also four LAN cables which also has the maximum speed of 100 Mbps, which is megabit per second. And now let's see on the back side. So here if you see, good important information is provided. As you can see, if you have a home of ground floor and first floor, and your router is at your living area, then still you can access it as from the first floor also. So if you see, the company has shown that 2 GHz band in two different colors, 2.4 GHz in yellow and 5 GHz in a blue one. So the good thing is about that this router is that you can connect your devices on both the bands simultaneously. So you can connect different devices with these two bands at the same time, and these two bands at the same work. Now these are the picture of the port which we will actually see the physically. So now let's open the box and let's see what is inside it. So I have opened the box. Now let's take out the router. So now this is the box. Now if I can show you this tray, this is actually a cardboard tray which is really looks strong and sturdy, and which is good to provide a protection for your router. So now let's take out the router first. So this is the router looks like. So before we go in the detail, let's just keep aside and let's check what are the other things inside. So here comes also an adapter. Which specification if I can show you, so not visible quietly. So this is the pin which goes inside for the power. This is also a LAN cable which company is providing. So if I can show you the which category of LAN cable it is. So let me open it. So here you can see it is a Cat5 category of LAN cable, which is actually disappointing for me. Company should have given a better quality like Cat5e at least. So this is what happens, friends, when you provide a low grade of accessories with your premium product, then it affects the overall image of that product. So nothing to do, this is what it comes with it. So let's see the papers work, what is inside. So here it is, which we can see. So now let's open this one. So here we can see there are two leaflets inside. One is this one, which is a quick installation guide. So let's see inside what is written. So here you can see this is the installation process, which is written here, how to install your router. And this side you can see it is written, it can work as an access point. It has a dedicated app which you can install on your Android phone or iOS phone. And this side it talks about the buttons which we will actually see physically and how they work. And at the bottom there are few frequently asked questions which has been answered here. So now let's see this one. So this is also just a license which you can pause the video and can read if you want. So let's keep this also aside. Now let's talk about the router itself. So as you can see, the surface of this is very glossy. So let me remove the plastic first. So even after removing the plastic, you can see the surface is very reflective and there is a pattern drawn on the top of it. So let me switch few extra lights so that you can understand the pattern correctly. So here I have switched off. So now let's talk about the antenna. So you can see there are four antennas all along with. So now this antenna can be moved left, right, and obviously up and down. Let me check others also. So they are also moving in left, right, up and down. So let me check whether it goes back further. No, it doesn't going further back. So in this way it also opens. So now also let's see at the bottom of this. So there is a very good system of this can rotate actually. So as it can rotate, so you can turn the antenna in any direction. So this is a very good, you can adjust the antenna as per your requirement. So let's keep it aside. Now see the ports of this router. So on the back, let me start with the left side. So here you can see this is where the power supply will go. This is the button for the power on and off, and next to that there is a reset button. This is not actually a button, it is a hole where you have to use a pin to reset it. Now next to it, this is a WPS button, and also it is written Wi-Fi on and off. So hopefully you can switch off your Wi-Fi from here. So now next to it is that a WAN port. So this is RJ45 port, and these are four LAN ports whose maximum speed is 100 Mbps. So one interesting thing if I can show you here, so for that I need some extra light. So let me switch on the lights first. So friends, we all know that RJ45 connector has maximum 8 pins, but if you see it here carefully, then you will find that only 4 pins are there. The reason is in the specification only, as it says that it has a maximum 100 Mbps of speed for both LAN and WAN port. And we also know that a category 5 LAN cable also has a maximum speed of 100 Mbps only, and that is the reason why the company has provided a category 5 LAN cable with it. Moreover, Cat 5 cable has 4 wires inside which connects with the 4 pins of RJ45 connector. But if you have a Cat 5e or Cat 6 cable like this, which has actually 8 wires inside, it connects with the all 8 pins of the RJ45 connectors, then this also you can connect with your router. But the speed of these cables are actually meant for a higher purpose, like for a Cat 5e has maximum 1000 megabit, and Cat 6 cable has 10 gigabits per second. These cables are not for these routers. And second thing, that if your connection speed is 100 Mbps or more than that, then also this router is not for you. So this router is limited only till 100 Mbps network speed, otherwise you have to look for a different router. Now let's see the indicators of this router. So I have plugged it with a power source. Now let's see. So all the buttons are mainly indicators are in a green color only, and on the leftmost side you can see the power indicator. It is a green color, it is blinking, it means it is power on right now. Now next to it, this is the Wi-Fi indicator. So this means that your Wi-Fi is on now. Now let me press the WPS button one more time. So here, this is the WPS searching has started, which is also indicating in green in color, and this is the lock indication. So overall, if I say about the looks, it looks very premium, sleek, and the design is also very elegant. And the indicator's color, which is green, which is actually कम्प्लीमेंट द ओवरऑल लुक ऑफ दिस राउटर.
इसका लाइन से
सो एट द एंड ओनली आई विल से यू दिस दैट इफ यू हैव 100 एमबीपीएस ऑफ स्पीड देन ओके गो फॉर दिस राउटर. अदरवाइज डोंट गो. यू
जानकारी आपको दी हुई है. तो वीडियो देखने के लिए
थैंक्स फॉर वाचिंग दिस वीडियो.